In this video, I show you how to quickly and easily draw the base of the skirt. We need two measurements, waist circumference and hip circumference. When drawing patterns, we divide the taken measurements into two. Measure the half circumference of the hips, 47 cm, and draw a line. Now divide 47 cm into 2 and add 1 cm and draw a line. And so we got the front and back of the skirt. The front part of the skirt is always wider. Now from the waist down we measure 80 cm. This is the height of the hips and this is constant. Draw a line. From the waist line we measure 1 cm and in each direction we draw a smooth line, making our waist line smooth and not even. The difference between the hips and the waist is the sum of our darts. The side darts will be widest. 12 cm divided by 2 is 6. From the center on way and other, we measure 3 cm each side darts. From the height line of the hips, we rise by 2. Connect these points with the arm sleeve ruler. Do not draw a straight line because our body or riser hips has a smooth line, not straight line. The location of the rear dart is the center between the side darts point and the midpoint of the back of the skirt. Exactly the same as the location of the front darts is the center between the side darts point and the midpoint of the front of the skirt. So the width of the back darts I have 4 cm. In each side I put aside 2 cm. Back darts length 12 cm is a constant. Front darts length 9 cm is a constant. And the width of the front darts I have 2 cm. On each side I put aside 1 cm and connect these points with smooth lines. In the second part of the video, I'll show you why I cut darts only half. If something is not clear, write in the comments and I'll answer.